Okay guys, hello, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today I'm going to show you my M4 LMG assault rifle conversion. So here's the attachments I put on it: the OWG light compensator for the recoil, the MAPI ultralight barrel for, well, mobility, no stock for mobility as well, the 30 round mag because, well, this turns into an assault rifle, and also increased movement speed, and then gives this thing the reload speed of an SMG, like seriously. And also finally rubberized grip tape just for recoil reduction. So now I'm gonna show you the recoil and ranges in, well, you know, the practice range. Okay guys, so here we are in the practice range. I took off my, well, my lightweight to show you the mobility of this thing. So yes, this thing moves like kinda as fast as my chopper build. Like as fast as my SND chopper build, quite decently fast. Actually, this thing can be way faster with lightweight. Can be way faster with lightweight. And you see, from that, well, you can basically reload godly fast with this, alongside with reload canceling it, which makes it even more, well, fast. Yeah, we're still recording. So now, well, yeah, sorry. So here's the AD speed. I haven't got the tactical laser unlock on this, so yes, this thing could go faster than this, but because of me lacking a tactical laser, it's going to be only this fast for now. So now I'm gonna show you the recoil without controlling it. And here's the recoil while controlling it. And since I'm using like everything that reduces bullet spread accuracy, it will spread a lot, man. You can just see from the target there. The spread is already very terrible. So for the damage ranges, well, basically has a, well, almost the same body damage as an AK-47, but doesn't have the same headshot multiplier. So if you want a 3-shot kill, you need all of your 3 shots to land on the head, which obviously not everyone can do unless, well, if they're a god at aiming or very lucky. But most of the time you'll be four-shotting at the body. And this range extends pretty long, actually. But not that long anymore, well. At least it's pretty decently long for this class of LMG, or, well, assault rifle. So, because, well, most of the time, some LMGs will not really extend that far their base variants, so I'll be back once I get a LMG. As you see here, well, most LMGs don't really have good 4-shot ranges. Like, this thing can beat out the RPD in some way. But of course the RPD will win because of, well, you can just pull down on it because the recoil on the RPD is just vertical. Kinda similar to the AK-47. And I guess, well, that's it for the damage ranger, well, and for the practice range, I guess. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you see the gameplay video after this video gets uploaded, and see you next time. Bye.